When I was planning to propose to Daisy, like a lot of people, the pandemic tried to scupper the whole thing. I booked for us to go to Daisy's favourite place in the UK, York, during my birthday to try and throw her off thinking there was something in the works. However, in hindsight, after 10 years of being together, she'd probably given up hope by then anyway. Lucky for us, the stars aligned and old Boris allowed us to go away on the one weekend we'd booked. On the evening I was set to pop the question, fortune was with me and it started to snow, which meant that we managed to get a fairy tale snow globe proposal in front of York Minster. Having that moment was just one of many I've shared with Daisy over the years, where I've known it was always destined for us to be together. Daisy, beyond your undeniable beauty is your kindness, your warmth, your amazingly weird but hilarious sense of humour, your endless intellect and supportivity. As we've grown up together, not only has my love for you grown, but also my admiration for the person you've become and everything you've achieved. Your determination and success in everything you do is truly infectious. You've already achieved more than most in your studies and work life, but your constant appetite to raise the bar higher than worldly heights of what you've already achieved has helped me grow and develop in my own work and academic ventures. So Daisy, you're the yin to my yang. We balance each other very well, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. You're not just the love of my life. You're my best friend. You're my pal. You're my homeboy, my rotten soldier. You're my sweet cheese, my good time boy. And with that, I'd like to raise a glass to Dr. Daisy Littman. Cheers. Now I'll pass you over to Louis now for the character thing. Daisy, I give you this ring.
James, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
My everlasting friendship.
And the promise of all my tomorrows.
And the promise of all my tomorrows.
You are now married.
Simply the best.
Every word you say. tear us apart. Oh baby, I would rather be dead.
Fights on the beach, the busies round us up. Do it all again next week in embryonic love. The first time that it's scarred, embarrass yourself for someone, crying like a child. And the boy you kicked Tom's head in still bugs me now. That's the thing, it lingers. And curse you when you die. Teens in rage, spiraling in silence, and I arm myself with a grin, cause I was always the joker, buried in the humor, amongst the white noise and boys, boys, locker room talking, lines, lines, drenched in cheap drinks.